And it doesn't matter what people think you should be doing, because you, what you desire, what you want aesthetically or spiritually usually leads you to what you need. You think you want a thing, it's not something that's random. You want this because this is something you need for the evolution of you and for your spirit. And in Allie's case in the movie, she didn't know that she needed this reading, or she didn't know that this ability would lead her to something that she actually needed to help develop herself. But it was. I mean, it's just, in my experience, the way life works. You know, you just follow your heart, you know.